Hello. Now, tonight I wanted to try a different pour. So I'm going to have black around the outside and go from the darkest red to the brightest red, and I'm going to put it through these sieves. Now, it would have sat flat in the canvas, so I put straws under. So we're going to see what happens. Anyway, I'm going to pour the black around the outside, because I don't want it really under my red. But I want it to slowly cover the background as I'm pouring the red through the colander. And hopefully this will spread out and cover the edges as I keep pouring paint on it. If not, I will be mixing up some more black. Start with the darkest red. And just pour out in radiating circles. And see what I didn't put any oil in this. I didn't want that oil look. Or cells. I wanted a smoother background. But I'm thinking it should be lots. I'm going to pull these straws up now because I don't need them. I can do it without getting. Black into the red. And try not to dip. In there. Just kind of spread the. Oop. And there I did it. Dipped into the black. That's what happens when you're trying to reach around yourself. But I'm sure it'll mostly pull out. Just basically spreading the black all on the edges. So there's a little bit on them. Let's try not to dip again. Just trying to let that paint flow out of there. Just kind of I should have bought something to set this on till I can go wash it. I guess I'll just set it on my towel. I'm going to have to get tilted here. And you'll notice right away where my mistake is. My black is way thinner than my red. And it is not going the way I wanted it to. Because that paint underneath is not flowing. that is ducky. The thing you learn very quickly when you're experimenting. Nothing what I wanted. And that paint is way too thick in the middle, as you can well see. So much thicker than the black. And that's why it's moving that way. There it shows you what happens when you have one paint, set of paints way thicker than the other. Well, I guess I'll see what I think tomorrow. Sometimes it just changes enough that you are crazy about it. And for saying I didn't use any silicone, I'm getting some funky stuff happening. Spots with no paint. So just touching with some paint.